Hi, my name is Gareth Evans and I'm the mayoral candidate here in Newham.
And I'm Pauline Pearce, the mayoral candidate for Hackney.
And we've become very worried about the rise in youth violence in East London. And we're proposing to have a public health approach to this problem by setting up a violence reduction unit, very similar to what they did in Glasgow 15 years ago. We think that will have a real impact to solve the growing youth violence that we've seen in this borough.
Now, the crime reduction unit will be something that we say prevention is better than cure. By doing this, it's involving the teachers, social workers, health workers, police, and also, believe it or not, local people who were gang members who have now turned their life around and are injecting and giving back to the community by supporting those that are quote unquote vulnerable. It is very important that we start addressing this and nail it down. The crime in London alone It's literally bigger than New York, they said now.
There's been 47 murders already, and we're only in the early part of April.
Exactly. And, I mean, yeah, as you say, 47 murders within such a short space of time in London and around. We can't forget the wider space, but right now we have to act. We have to campaign and fight for the rights of the futures of our children and take them off the streets. So we say no to knives, say no to guns, and say yes to life.